GMPs for excipients. For excipients, there is no official GMPs for excipients anywhere in the world. FDA came out with a guideline in 1993 for bulk pharmaceutical chemicals, and then when they came out with the APIs, that got withdrawn for reasons I have no idea. Worldwide, the WHO has a guideline from 1999, and currently the International Pharmaceutical Excipient Council, which is a group of manufacturers of excipients, they came out with their own guideline because they are afraid that all the authorities will do API GMPs to excipients. And they say, no, 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 we are different. Well, they're not really that different. And although we don't pay much attention to excipients, from FDA's bioterrorism task force, they are worried as all heck with excipients that are coming into the country that frankly are not tested by pharma companies that could end up with anthrax and other kinds of contamination that could affect the country. So FDA is now beginning a program to inspect key excipients, excipients that everybody uses, like lactose. So that's coming too. So in the United States, there are GMPs for excipients. You'll find them buried in the USP, General Chapter 1078. They are a guideline. They're not mandatory. They're not legally enforceable. But that's the one that you should be pushing your suppliers of excipients to be following. FDA has quietly said, not publicly stated, but quietly said at conferences, when they inspect excipients manufacturers, they'll expect that one to be met. All right, so that's where things are happening. And in Europe, they've got a different approach. They just now in May came out with a guideline on how to assess the risk to make sure that GMPs are in use at excipient manufacturers. That is a great guideline. Google the words EMA, European Medicines Agency, and a few of those words, you'll find it well worth looking at. It's a risk assessment approach to figure out how often or when you need to inspect your excipient manufacturers. Unofficially, this is purely unofficial from FDA inspectors I know, they expect you to inspect your API manufacturers at least once every 2 to 3 years. Excipient manufacturers at least every 3 to 5 years. So just be aware of that.